This is the Lad Pack Christmas special that we somehow managed to film, and we found Neil's shed.
Like, we're ending the year filming in a shed.
We've been demoted to a shed.
Neil's family has pulled through, and we are here.
Yeah.
Did you know? It's been 4 years since the last Christmas special.
Wow.
Oh, actually, it was 3 years.
We took a break. We wanted some Christmas holidays.
Yeah.
This is
2020, everyone.
Sums up 2020. It is our. This will be our 100th and one video on the channel. But also, what I find really weird is what was I gonna say?
Cut.
I forgot what I was gonna say.
It's fine.
Harry, cut here.
Yeah, learn your lines.
It's your fault.
Yeah. No, that we've been doing it for how long? 5 years.
And
we've only now got to 100 videos on the channel.
Yeah. So I would have been about 16.
No, we would have been 17.
17
when we started, I'm pretty sure.
5 years.
Does anyone know what month we started the channel?
September. Okay. Do you know it?
Yeah. Oh, okay. How about the day?
25th?
Oh, I don't know.
I think it's
the 4th or like the 7th.
We made the channel in September.
Yeah.
But we uploaded our first video in October. Because then our next video was Halloween, do you remember?
Yeah.
Anyway, what are your Christmas jumpers saying, boys?
Penguin.
We're a penguin.
It's raining.
Oh, okay.
I've got trees and reindeer. Classic. Harry's gone for
The Shining.
The movie.
So here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Christmas special 2020.
Mm.
Obviously, this year's been different, but we kind of pulled through, I'd say.
Yeah, luckily, with our high-tech
gear,
we've been able to keep posting.
Throwback Thursdays.
Yeah.
We've done a few solo videos. Well, the Throwback Thursdays were the solo ones.
They were good, they were good.
Put down your favourite one. The best one.
Star Wars. Look at the views.
Pokemon. I've got the most likes.
You've been checking on me.
I checked
terms of like the intro and outro, I have to say like I do like yours, Neil.
Oh.
But I have to say overall, like my personal.
What do you mean? I made your intro.
No, not the intro, as in
gameplay.
Yeah, like your voiceover bit and the ending bit as well. When you're like, my heart will always be.
Pokemon way.
But obviously I'm gonna be what's it called, biased and say my favourite's the
my favourite one. My favourite's my one.
Blinks one.
I like the little sketchy bit when it came through the post.
I like the Blinks one more than the other one.
The first one, yeah.
Well, I don't remember the name of the game.
Caught by Ghoulies.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That game didn't really...
Okay.
Yeah, so it's been a good year for our channel, but what's been your highlight in this year? What's been your highlight?
Neil, you go first?
I really want to say a joke, but...
No, go on,
this is going to get cut out.
Go on.
I think it'd have to be a Lad Pack thing because I don't really have any.
Oh, that's cute.
I don't have any other highlights.
Bro, wasn't it like your 5th year anniversary?
Oh, I was going to say.
Yeah. But the sad thing about that is you couldn't do anything.
That's true.
We did manage to eat out at a restaurant. We went to Prezzo in Chichester.
Good choice.
But we didn't really get to do what
I got one. I think my one is that surprise birthday.
At the field.
Where my friends surprised me for my birthday because I'm amazing and special.
We put the group photo we took on the screen in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, what was your favourite?
Okay.
What was your highlight?
To be fair, I haven't thought of one either.
Alright.
It's gonna be soppy, like, take the piss, but...
Oh, no. I'm joking.
No, my highlight would, of course, be meeting my girlfriend.
I'm just single, no one.
Yeah, I think also Lad Pack actually has got me through this year 100%.
Doing productive.
Yeah, I've just enjoyed it. Because there was a year I'm pretty sure where we literally didn't film for like a whole year. It's just been nice getting back on it.
Not just like getting back into it, but kind of trying to expand. Like we did like when I was doing the intros, like doing After Effects stuff, learning how to do stuff.
That was cool.
Also, another series favorite of mine, I have to admit, obviously it's a biased again, but it's got to be Survival Project, bro. I really enjoyed doing it.
That's it's like been one my of our dream. Most creative.
Yeah, it's been my dream since.
What are you taking this off for?
Because it's hot, right? It literally covers my whole head.
Do it for the video. Or a switch, we'll switch.
Turkey.
Okay. yeah, it's literally been my dream since watching Yogg's cast to make videos like that. And the New World and what was the other one? The Great Escape were my favourite. Jesus Christ.
I'm trying to get my hair is.
Imagine if you took your turkey out of the oven. It looked like that.
I guess I know who the favourite is.
Oh, no, cool, no, no, it's no, not no. That song.
I'm joking.
I will say they're the same price. They're the same price.
He's got your laptop, bro.
You open yours first.
Mine, okay.
Or at the same time.
At the same time, at the same time.
You might choke into it a bit more.
Yeah.
Oh, I knew it.
But it's not the one I told you about.
No, but when you walked through the door, I was like, that's a book, and I bet you anything I know.
That's awesome.
Oh, yeah, Minecraft
because you just built so shit.
I want you to build nice things.
Hang on, you're calling me a builder.
Yeah, I want you to build nice things for me.
Bro, you live in a warehouse?
I think so.
Even as just a bit of, what would you call it, like merch.
Yeah.
It's just nice.
Yeah, like, it was like a joke present.
In my new room, I have it like that. Yeah.
It was a joke one, but I need maybe like it.
No. It's something, to be honest, I'd be too embarrassed to buy myself, so yeah. Thank you for buying
it. There you
me,
go, I've done it
for oh, me. That is cool.
Hey.
It's a Guardian keychain from Destiny.
I thought you'd like
okay,
it.
Okay, that's pretty cool. No, that's
I thought
really
it was
cool,
like a
right?
Ghost, is it not?
It's a ghost.
Yeah.
That is pretty cool. No.
You like that, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's bigger than I thought it'd be, which is nice.
Yeah!
Right, I'll open mine first.
Oh,
it's something Star Wars, because I saw that.
Yeah.
Right.
That is cool.
Either way,
it's pretty cool.
Oh fuck! What is going on?
Ah, it's a whiskey glass.
Oh, sick!
Or is it? I thought it was an ice thing.
No, it's whiskey.
Yeah,
whiskey.
Okay, no, that's cool.
So now I have to drink whiskey instead of gin.
Well, it doesn't have to be whiskey. You can put whatever you want in it.
Yeah.
Okay.
But obviously, it looks better when there's a
Like ice.
Yeah, darker drink.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Is this transparent tape?
No.
Oh, it kind of blends in. Oh, it's Christmas.
Oh, you're
yeah. I thought it was part of the thing. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Is this? You got me an external hard drive, didn't you?
Yes.
Oh, no, I hope you like it
from the orange.
I hope you like it.
Why are you buying me stuff?
Because obviously, like you can't play games with us because you haven't got enough storage.
Oh, right, can I just say,
well
why?
Done, man. Well done.
Do you like it?
You've been my sugar daddy this year. You bought me a card,
yeah, but, you know,
which was like 50, 60 quid, and you bought me this. It's like £40
well,
to 60.
He didn't buy you a card.
That's amazing.
Game
thank
sharing
you.
With you. No,
that's all. He's, what?
No, Sam's game sharing. I bought it as a gift.
He bought it, yeah.
I'm game sharing with
this is oh, this is awesome. Thank you.
That's all right.
It's a terabyte as well. Gee!
We're friends. We've got to play together.
Oh, come here.
Do you know, that's almost as good as my.
Oh, that's awesome, bro. That's awesome.
Your present's almost as good as my keychain, bro.
Okay. Got these ones first.
Wait, what?
What? Wait, so those are.
Oh,
are oh no, what are these?
Here you go.
I already know what this is. Because you told me.
Oh,
Pringles.
What?
Pringles?
Wait, I think I know what
wait,
it is.
Wait, what? What do you mean I told you?
I'll let you open yours first since you.
Well, it's the same thing.
No, but you think you know what it is, so I won't.
No, you open it then, because I think I know what it is.
Okay.
This is nice wrapping paper, bro.
Yeah, it's
fucking. It's fucking wallpaper.
Oh, it cost me £4.20. It was recyclable.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Like,
unwrapping.
Is this because I smell?
Oh, that's not what it was.
I thought I'd go for a classic Christmas present.
It brings me back
you
to
do
my
smell.
13-year-old days.
Whoa, hang on.
It's got socks in it as well.
Oh, Lynx Africa socks.
No, honestly,
that is pretty cool.
That's actually sick.
Honestly,
I kind of would want that.
I need socks, so this is
actually yeah, I love how yeah, I love how the design is. Like, it's obviously it's obviously Lynx, but
yeah,
it's like a Christmas.
Oh, that's pretty good quality as well.
Yeah,
this one's heavy.
Oh,
damn.
I know what it is.
Do you actually?
Yeah, we
yeah,
know what,
I told
we know what
you,
this
yeah,
is. We all know what each other's presents are.
Oh, yeah, because we spot it.
Yeah.
I wrapped it, by the way. I wrapped it myself.
I know what? And before I destroy it, well, I'm like him. Well done. That's better.
Yeah, appreciate it.
I didn't wrap yours.
I know you didn't.
Yeah, oh,
shout out to Lauren.
That's his highlight.
Wait, Lauren wrapped that?
Don't worry about
yours. Okay, yeah.
Oh, I've always wanted an Amazon box.
I've always wanted a cardboard box.
You gotta open it up.
I'm trying not to destroy your wrapping. No, it's not.
That's fine. Yeah.
Oh, bro.
It's fine. It's fine.
Wait.
Yay! Gentleman Jack.
Bro. I rate that.
Yeah.
I love that. Thank you so much.
Let me help you, bro.
There we go. Thank you.
Double mellowed. Wait, I can't read. Yeah,
mellowed,
right?
Yeah. Oi,
cheers, bro.
No worries.
I rate that, man. Thank you very much. And your mum said we couldn't drink.
Right, what is this? Is this a... What is this? Oh, it's a bottle! But it's a nice one. Oh, yes.
I mean, he said it's a nice one, so...
Like, no, because I've got like a cheap one.
Yeah, but when I okay, do you remember when we filmed that video where Harry got the app video where we go to a
Yeah. And we went. And
you were like, you saw my bottle, and you're like, oh, that's a really nice bottle. I wish I had that type of bottle. And I remember that. So
yeah.
I don't know.
It's no.
Wait, this is like the most wholesome lap back video.
I mean, normally, we're just like,
do you want to take a cheeky shot out of the lid of the Gentleman Jack?
Ooh, I want to see what happens to this guy.
It's not got a burn on it either.
I mean, it's got mellow, so is it smooth?
Woo!
Goes up your nose.
Woohoo! You're meant really, to drink it down your throat.
You don't really shot JD, that's the thing. I don't know
how it's not. Oh yeah, you don't shot whiskey. Bro. Yeah, that's true.
Right, so let's talk about our expectations for the new year, like the very first couple of months of next year.
Yeah.
And what? I mean, it's uncertain. You know,
it is very uncertain.
There's more stuff going into tier 4.
It's literally just been announced today that we're going into tier 4, so back to
lockdown
at home.
Can I give you guys some bad news? I wanted to hold it back at first.
Oh, why does this
sound serious? No, it's not that bad.
Yeah. It's your PC, isn't it?
Yeah. I wanted to hold it back at first because as far as I know at the moment, the processor and the motherboard and the graphics card are all fried.
We kind of don't have done. I don't want to drag it like sweet.
Yeah.
Wow. You look wrecked, bro.
2020. That's what it does to you.
Actually, your hair looks. Right. Anyway, that has been this year's Lab Pack 2020 Christmas special. It's very close to not happening this year, but.
We managed to pull it.
The Perez family pulled through.
We pulled it off.
So if you're watching, big shout out to like, Ferdinand.
Like my video.
Shit, what's your mum's name?
Rosemary.
So big shout out to them.
Good save.
I just knew it was Rose something. But this year's been crazy. Next year's not looking any better, unfortunately.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
We promise to still bring you the good content we always have done. Good content, but we enjoy what we do and we're going to continue to enjoy it, so thank you very much for watching us this year, and we look forward to bringing you more content in the next year, but anyway, I've been Harry.
I've been Neil.
And I've been Alex.
You've been you.
See you guys later.
Yeah, see you next year.